Okay, we found ourselves here at Waterfalls. So we got a guide, take a guide, and we go down a path. So here we go. I know we've got to wade through water and river, and I don't know what, so we'll see it, what it brings. So there's people there, there's our guide. Hello!
Hello!
Hello! Who's there? So let's have a go down here. This lovely area. It really is beautiful. The parts of the Philippines are so beautiful. This is still Siguiyo Island. Okay, I'm not going on it. So this is a platform that's already broken. So it must be, I'm not going to go on it, but it must be a bit of a drop. You can see all the bamboos. You can hear the water.
Hello, boss. Welcome to the vlog. Don't forget to subscribe.
That's right. It hasn't rained, so I said, well, surely you can't be any water. This is, I don't remember the last time it rained when I was in the Philippines. Oh, here we are. And here we are. So it's a bit of a drop, I have to say, and someone's already dropped it. But I want to see it happen. Are you going to jump?
Jump. I'm going to jump.
Who's
going to jump for the vlog?
You are.
Hello vlog, welcome to my guys.
Oh, no, it's not hello vlog. Hello Joe.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey Joe.
Hey Joe.
Hey Joe. 1, 2.
Welcome to the vlog.
Hang on, hang on. Come on, let's go. Wait.
Maybe from there, sir.
Right, okay. I gotta film this guy.
You're here from
there? From there, yeah. Okay, we got our guide. They went for nothing, just a tip, I think. So he's gonna go.
Hello, Bob.
I would like to get it from down there. It's too quick. Come on, go on then.
Hey, dear.
There we are.
I don't know how long was that, huh?
Okay.
Wow, would you like to have a go?
No, I'm waiting for you. I'll hold the camera.
No, thank you.
No, it's a bit high for me. In my youth, I would have done it. But yeah, there we are. Tarzan swing.
He's coming up. We're actually jumping.
Tarzan swing, there we are. So this is a fall. This, see, there's no rain. It's sort of, it's quite amazing, really.
How deep is that?
2.5 meters, sir.
Deep? 2.5 meters.
If you jump, you're gonna touch the ground, but a little bit only. Just bend your knees when you jump.
I'm not gonna jump.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Very good.
But I know someone younger than me that may.
No.
No, there you
go. Well, I'm going down here because he's gonna jump another jump. So it's their living, so fair play. Okay. Okay, he's gonna jump it. Let's have a look what he does. Okay! Okay. Let's get
Lugnason po.
Lugnahon po.
Lugnason.
Lugnason. So this is our first stop for the first falls. It's called Sagittarius Falls.
So we're going up this path now again. There's more than this, I think. There's more than this. We've just got to come up and leave the waterfall for a second and go around the route because it's too deep. Have a jungle. It's a jungle out there. And there, it's a jungle. And there's a lion. Oh no, it's a cow. Hello. Hello, Mr. Cow. What's your name? What is your name? What is your name? Huh? What is your name? I'll call you silly. Anyway. There's a joke there, but I'm not going to say it. Right, this is... Oh, there's more fools here. It's some fool, some fool. Completely unexpected. This is the bit that we decided to come in now. We didn't want to cross that pool there. It's very deep. So we didn't want to cross it. So carrying on here. The pools. What do you think of it so far?
Hey!
What do you think of it so far?
Well, it's like an adventure!
Yeah! It is! So take the camera for me?
Well.
Don't come too far. Don't come too far.
There you go, he's making his way up.
Careful.
Where? You made it to the top.
Just about.
Just about.
This bit is too deep for me to go in, apparently. So, someone's tired. They're coming from every direction, these waterfalls. It's a real bonus. I never thought it was going to be as good as this. So apparently all these fools have a sign of the zodiac. We've passed mine, this is Taurus. So this is Gemini. Wow, that's quite spectacular really.
Look, that looks like teeth.
Yeah. Whoa. Oh. Whoop. What's the daisy? It's just been raining a lot. You can think these things are powerful because we've had no rain for a long time. So this is, it must be all natural. It must be. So that's too deep, yeah?
That's next video.
Where are we going now?
No, next
video. Okay, you're going to go? Yes, another one.
That's my wheel.
Wow, wait, look at this.
This is my ball. Leo.
Oh, it's Leo.
Yeah.
Oh, she's a Leo. I married a Leo, a lion. She bites like a lion as well. Oh, look at that right up there. It's amazing. So we've had to climb the cliff for this bit because that one is just too dangerous. This is completely unexpected. I thought we'd stop 10 minutes and carry on our bike. Completely never expected this to be as good as this. Carry through the jungle. Well, that's bamboo, Alec. It's a bamboo. They grow incredibly fast.
This is now a challenge, you need to go. It's an exciting fight here.
Exciting fight?
You want me to video you?
No, no, you go, you go. You're the better looking one. Oh, look at that. Plants here. Huge leaves. Oh, I missed the video, remember? Where? Like some kind of bridge there, but we're going this way. Okay, this is one they call jacuzzi. But obvious reasons.
Don't go there, you might fall.
I got buttons right there.
Yeah.
Watch out for her eyes, they do. The mini jacuzzi.
Mini jacuzzi. Look at this. It just keeps going on and on. It just keeps going on and on and on and on. Oh!
Yes. Pwede ka makatuon dito, ma'am.
Come on! Lalo!
Tawin na ito, ma'am.
There's a coconut floating down, look at that. There's a coconut floating down. The cancer falls. It just keeps going on. You see more up there, look at that. Right up there through the gap. Trees are stronger. So this is swimmable, but I don't want to swim because I'm already soaking wet. Which has been very enjoyable, I have to say. We had to cut back into the jungle. Look out for more lions. This is a path well trod here. So lots of people have come here and they didn't have a guide, but they haven't seen what we've seen. So really, just pay a guide and you pay him what you want. But people have been here before us. Da-da-da-da! Lovely. complete unexpected bonus. Oh, here she goes. We'll leave her for now, but look at that. Another one. Another four. What's it called?
Mira!
Oh, how original. Anyway,
that's
mine. Here are another four, look at this. And that's Mira. And there's Mira.
Yes. I leave my mark.
It keeps going. It just keeps going. Look at that. We've come all the way up there. Wow.
I'm going to start running.
So this is the dead end, and this is the start of the falls. I'm absolutely taken aback by it. It's absolutely amazing. The noise, it's like, wow. How are you feeling?
Wonderful, I thoroughly enjoyed it.
It's a complete surprise to what we expected,
yes,
isn't it?
That's right, always expect the unexpected.
And this is such a pleasant unexpectation. This is just fantastic. And there's our guide. Okay, so this endeth our great discovery. We thought it was going to be about 10 minutes because the waterfall was boring, but it isn't. It's quite fascinating. And so, we have to say, if you like what we do, please subscribe and all click a like. It all helps. Okay, this is Aaron, and he's been our guide on the waterfall. And this is his house. This is his house, and he's single. He's single, ladies. And there's his mum down there feeding the chickens. So, isn't that lovely?
Yeah.
Yeah, we are. What a lovely.
A here.
What's that?
Goat.
The goat, yeah.
And a kid.
A kid. Yeah. So we're walking back to our motorbike here. Yeah. What a just completely unexpected. That was absolutely amazing. This island's got so much to offer.
Yeah, they got pigs there.
What's the name of this island?
Pig,
Island. No,
this place.
What's the name of the island?
Barangay Napo.
The island is called Sighihor.
Yeah, and the barangay is called Napo.
Napo.
Yeah.
Napo.
And the falls, what's the falls called?
Lognason Falls.
Lognason Falls.
Yeah.